How can I help?
Please consult posted bounties. Checking. Acknowledged. Goodbye. Close mission. House Exiles Relay. Palace Cluster. 5222 EOFI.
For the Titans, too heavy.
Interesting. Oh, very interesting.
This is beautiful. This is...
Turns out Crota does have a father. His name is Oryx, and he's come all this way to kill you. We're not gonna let him. Oryx controls the Taken from a dreadnought near Saturn, but we can't get close without a stealth drive. Lucky for us, I hid one at the top of an old colony ship before I got roped into the Vanguard.
How do you know it's still there?
You better hope it's there. You won't survive the dreadnought without it.
Got a real problem down here.
Let me guess. Four arms, wear cloaks, smell real bad.
Not fallen. Taken.
Thought we'd have more time.
bad, is it?
Taken everywhere, fighting the Fallen.
Earth's gonna look a lot like Phobos if you don't find that stealth drive.
Okay, you're gonna find a vault door. There's a trick to getting through it, so let me know when you're there.
The door's already open, Kate. We're inside.
And the flux grenades didn't detonate? I gotta get out of this tower.
Heading up. Cade, when's the last time you rode this elevator?
Relax. It works fine. But stand by for a resurrection, Ghost.
From this height, I can pick up Taken energy reads throughout the Cosmodrome. You know I was here, looking for you, when the first Fallen crews came through. It started with one skiff. A few months later, the Cosmodrome was theirs. The Taken have done it in hours. How do we find your stealth drive? Kate, someone move the bridge. Destroy the controls.
Yeah, that's the Fallen. Probably trying to get the Taken off their backs. See if you can reroute the power.
There's still an active feed moving through those pipes overhead. Guardian, if you find the source, I can patch the circuit.
Once you get the bridge working,
My stash is in the ball on top of the colony ship.
We're still waiting for details on this plan of yours, Cade.
Yeah. Give me a second, Guardian. Alright, back in business. Hey, the bridge is already moving. Now get to the top of the colony ship where I left my stash and watch yourself on that bridge.
Any advice on which way to go?
Yeah. Up.
Don't look down.
Welcome again. I complete. My will conquers all.
Things seem pretty mad. Oryx must still be holding a grudge for us. You know, killing Crota.
Things won't get any easier on the Dreadnought. You find my stealth drive?
Are you sure it's still here?
It's like all things. You gotta know where to look. Enter frequency 5982, Ghost.
There it is.
The best hiding places are always in plain sight. Transmat it out of there. I'll get it set up. Just do me a favor. If you find anything else I've hidden, leave it for me. There'll be treasure enough for everyone on the Dreadnought.
maintenance pending. Requesting visual confirmation.
It only took one blast from the dreadnought.
When you're through, it'll never fire again. Just don't forget to plant the transmat link so other guardians can land. Not everybody's got stealth tech and a ship that smells like hive. Good luck, guardian.
Activating stealth drive. I'm picking up fluctuations in the power conduit.
Oh, relax. I modified the tech myself. Probably just Saturn's radio storms running interference.
It's malfunctioning.
Did you break my stealth drive?
You think they can see us?
Ship and no transmat zone.
Great. Told you my stealth drive would work. To tell you the strength of the city is behind you, but as long as that dreadnought's still firing, we can't risk reinforcements. Head inside, see if you can find whatever's powering that weapon.
Same thing we saw right before Phobos fell apart. Might be some kind of probe. Expect trouble. The bridge across just vanished.
Give me a second. I'll check with Eris. Yeah, she says it's probably just a resonance spell, whatever that is, so just don't trust anything.
Any luck with the weapon?
We've only scratched the surface of the dreadnought.
Hive keep vital operations deep in the core of their architecture. You're gonna have to get your hands dirty.
That energy powers the weapon. Cade, what do we do?
Okay, hold on. Eris is going on about breaking the necrotic... just shoot it.
Ah, there's a shield up. Let me take it down for you. Okay, it's down. But I'm picking up other channels to the weapon.
Find them. It won't stop firing until you shut them all down.
Guardian down. Weapons cycling down. Let's find another channel. Weapons down! Cade, what's our next move?
We need that transmat zone up and running. There's a massive hull breach near your position. That'll be your best bet.
Cabal ship. Skyburner's colors. Must have deployed from Phobos.
Cabal? We'll deal with them later. Secure that transmat zone.
Activating transmat link. Our ship is inbound.
Hey, Zavala. Want to know what a transmat zone on the Dreadnought looks like?
You landed a Guardian on the Dreadnought without authorization?
Oh, right. Can I have authorization?
We'll discuss it later. Guardian, take care of that tank, or the transmat zone won't matter.
Down some ammo crates from the ship. You're going to need them. Bring down some ammo crates from the ship. You're going to need them.
Guardian, Kay just briefed us on your unorthodox mission. Your victory, no matter the method, is a Vanguard victory. You have our thanks.
Everyone loves a bad idea when it works. Now, excuse me, Guardian, I have to go have an uncomfortable conversation with Eris about her ship. Get home safe.
Oh.
Your name? Done, done, done. See you tomorrow.
Feel my dreams.
From one scholar to another. Done. You're very lucky, Guardian. I shall try to keep up morale.
The way their carapace pulls free from the bone is a comfort.
Seen battle in the Crucible, Warlock.
Tell me some. How's it feel to have the keys to a dreadnought? We're gonna rip that beast wide open. But my wings are clipped. Go talk to Zavala. You watch yourself.
Report. Good work, Guardian. Oryx has bled us. It's time we bleed him in return. We need real intelligence to get to the Taken King.
Guardian, what's the latest?
Tell the Uruks no. We will not play favorites. Deploy the 5th. The northwest wall is weak. Oryx could be anywhere on the Dreadnought. With time, we could find him, but we don't have time. The Cabal have been there long enough to have real field intelligence. The path to Oryx lies on their ship.
We're still holding out. Multiple survivors.
Survival is a temporary condition. Cut through them, then get inside their ship.
Who fights this hard to protect a crashed ship?
That's not a crash site, it's a beachhead. Only way those doors will open is to send reinforcements. Draw them out.
I think you got their attention.
When those doors open, fight through it.
Guardian down. Thank you. Zavala, we're in. What's next?
Cabal protocol is to detonate any ship that crashes. If they haven't after all this time, it must be a base of operations. They're looking for something on the Dreadnought. See what they know about Oryx.
Oh, nice. There's a terminal nearby. It should have the info we're looking for. The Cabal have located Oryx. He's protected in the center of the Dreadnought, reachable only through something they call a rupture.
Must be some kind of portal. Have the Cabal found one?
They've got a team heading for it right now.
Then I suggest you get there first.
The Cabal team headed for the rupture. They're outnumbered by Taken.
Forget what they say about the enemy of my enemy. Something stands between you and the rupture. Put it down.
Ah! last much longer. Warwick's just recruited a Centurion.
Let him take all he wants. He won't be around long enough for it to matter.
That must be the rupture.
Eris, what's their next move?
Tolan spoke of statues the Hive used to navigate ruptures.
We'll look for them. I'll see if it's still active. It's linked to the rupture, but I can't understand how the Hive control it. Let's try another statue.
Yes. The statues control where the rupture leads. They could deliver us to Oryx.
It's dead, but something's happening at the rupture.
The rupture's opening.
The Thrall will smother your light. Do not underestimate them as Tarlo did.
Going that way.
Then it's true. Only the Ascendant can will a rupture to open.
There's something Ascendant passing through right now.
Thank you.
rupture is closed.
It will only open for Ascendant Hive.
Then how do we reach Oryx?
Become your enemy. Become Ascendant.
We'll sort this out, Guardian. Head back to the tower when you can.
Good. Important to keep busy at times when nothing is impenetrable. Hopefully this is close. Always a pleasure.
She didn't. We must make you an Ascendant Hive. Find the crystal that held Crota's soul. Toland the Shattered led us into Crota's pit. We failed, but these pieces of his journal kept me alive. Take them with you to the moon. A million hive eyes, juicy, and ripe. They pop with such sweet satisfaction.
Closed bounty, unclaimed exile captain, seven dregs, Brazilia dead zone.
Time is running out.
Keep fighting.
Canceling bounty 3246. Anticipating casualties unacceptable.
With every moment that passes, his taken army grows.
Traveler picked a winner there.
Close mission, standing for relay. Fastest.
Tell the monarchy, we'll have to wait.
Retrieval mission, Manhattan nuclear zone.
Going places.
Bounty claimed, unnamed Baron, Cosmodrome. Closed mission, Alpha King's listening post.
There will all.
What's next?
Prepare the feed. Luna, just beyond the Hellmouth.
Make it quick, I got desk to settle.
Something tugging on the threads of the light. Wait. Darkness. Beneath the moon.
Ikora. New bet, usual stakes. Winter Kell, Ishtar Sink.
Here we go. The light still shines strong. Happened to the Awoken.
Strange puzzle.
Can upgrade it. Late shipment again. Strikes, shortages, always some excuse. Radiation like a sieve. He heat shields on the Fritz. Too much flash. Sitting duck.
What is an engram, you ask? Data free from matter. Pure meaning.
It began with Crota. But Crota was only a servant of his father, sent to extinguish the last of the light. The great battle fought for the soul of our world ended in slaughter. The sun was dead, and we invited the wrath of Oryx, destroyer of light, taker of will. Only Ascendant Hive move between ruptures. To reach Oryx, you must walk in the dying footsteps of his son. You must become Ascendant.
Hold fast to Torlin's journal. It saw me through my time in the dark.
Hold fast to your gun, Guardian. You're headed back to the chamber where they held Crota's soul. All right. Here's what needs to happen. We have to steal a chunk of Hive crystal that's still got a trace of Crota's soul, so you can pass through an interdimensional portal on the Dreadnought and kill Oryx. I leave anything out, Eris?
It must be done before Oryx turns his scrying eye to this realm.
Good luck, Guardian.
Tolan's journal contains an impressive amount of data. I should probably read it. Done. Some of this stuff is fascinating.
The Dreadnought shields the Hive from the Traveler's light. Were we to pass through its deepest layers, our light would be as a dying sun.
I don't think Tolan was much fun at parties.
If the thralls still feed, Crota's essence must endure.
gone. I think Oryx just took an ogre.
Not even Oryx can control an ogre. Unless it's taken. Now quickly, I need a shard of that crystal.
We've got it.
I knew it could be done. And does it still hold the whisper of Crota's soul?
According to my analysis, it's empty.
No matter. Return to me, Guardian, and we will destroy.
Guardian, we're losing you. Guardian, can you hear me?
Eris? Cade? I think we've lost them. Something's blocking our signal and our transmitter. There's too many of them. Run!
Can you hear us? Still no connection. This must be how the Hive trapped Eris.
Eris, Cade, can you hear us? Still no connection. This must be how the Hive trapped Eris. Doors used to be so simple. I'll search the journal.
It has long been my belief that the binds which hold the gravest Hive terrors could be lifted by releasing the energy stored within their tomb husks.
A tomb husk. Remind me to make copies of this journal.
Thank you.
going to lose her. Just like Ariana.
That's Eris. The connection is getting stronger. Can't say they aren't trying.
Get out of that pit. We must have that crystal or we'll never reach Oryx.
Is that you?
We made it out.
Then the Taken King will fall. Bring me his dead son's crystal.
That's how Eris says she appreciates your sacrifice. Glad you're still alive.
How can I help? Sorry, Guardian.
100 years in orbit. No language known in the Ark. Happy to help? Nothing's impenetrable. Okay, this is close. Come back before I get bored.
Never over. There will the crystal. Now you must bathe it in Crota's essence to get through that rupture. The Vanguard ignored my warnings, but now they seek to help. Cade has sent me.
Oryx, that name.
Look, Eris has a nice smile, but obviously she doesn't care if you live. Look, we can't let Oryx find you again. If you're going to steal Crota's soul, you need some real cloaking tech. All right, I'll be right here. As always.
We have to keep our focus. I've tried to touch Oryx's mind. It is the darkness of the void.
Eris knows a thing or two, but she's crazy.
Send for Benji. The Dido prototype's looking good.
Well, Dead Orbit isn't calling the shots. I am. Yeah, well, good for her.
These walls.
ID?